Hello everyone, and welcome to another episode of Minecraft REDESIGNS. This is episode 5, and we're going to get back to it because I've got some crafting I need to do. So first off, let me open up the book, my recipe book, because I need to, I want to make sure that I get the sandstone that I need. Then takes me up to 74 sandstone, and then we go for the cut sandstone after that, which is that. Oh dear, cut sandstone. And then you have that plus that. That's a 64. That's another 64. So that's 144. Get my maths done correctly. The next thing I need to do is the crafting table, which gives me that. I'm going to pop that in the corner. Because this is where the crafting table is. I could do some armour. And then I've got that as well. Now I can do some sandstone stairs. Why am I taking half of the sugar? Paper furnace. And then with that, I've got a furnace. I'll just then step back because I can then take care of that. And then I've got some wood to burn in a bit. But what I'm going to do first off is I want to do something differently. I've got a stick. No, I haven't got a stick. But what that? Oh no, that's it. Get some sticks on the go. So I can now do a ladder and wood. The wood stuff that I might need to do. That's cobblestone, which if you melt that, that then becomes actual stone. I've then got that, so I can then go for more planks. There we go, now I can make a door. I've got new recipes there as well. Now for oak planks, that's different. That takes care of that. And then I've got dirt, which you can't really do much with dirt, unfortunately. Well, I know what I can do. Nighttime's starting to fall, so first things first, would be to, if I open up the furnace, I need to do planks, and I'll do cobblestone, because that will then burn. But I'm looking forward to seeing what I get. Cobblestone. Ah, I've melted it into stone. So then what you do, just wait for that to burn out. And that does that. And then I've got 4 stone. However, what I failed to take note on was that I need light. So this time, rather than to go for the whole lot, I have to take care of that. And then I've got, I wonder what would have happened if I did that. Now, I've got some stone. But I'm just going to do some sand organising because I've got all that sand, cut sandstone. This is all cut sandstone. So what I'm going to try and do now, armor, see what's at sandstone stairs. I can do that. That gives me some sandstone stairs, which then means by doing that means that I can just go around. And just do like an enticing for a, like, yeah, offset for a pier. Or I might just be able to do something else. And then what I'll do after that is I'll blanch my way around the wall. Can't do anything around there because I haven't got enough room. That needs to, that I need to work on that. But, oh, that's the wrong way round. I do still, however, have an axe, which might not do me any favours. No, it didn't do me any favours at all. So let's just go back to the stairs, because what I wanted to do is that, and then you can go around the border. And then what you do is once you've taken care of that is you then start to build the structure around the side. That sandstone, I don't think I've, have I got any sand left? No. I've used all my sand. But anything that I get around there I will replace that because then I've just have enough room to move back. But before I even do all of that, I need to make sure that I stay organised. And because I've got 5 diamonds, I can make a diamond pickaxe, which I have done. and I'll take care of the rest of it. And we want to make sure that you've got enough there, so you just that. So I did have 5 diamonds. I'm now relinquished. I've relinquished 3 of them. And then I can go around, but then I'd have to blanch open another pot so I can then do a 2x2. I've got some sand. So I'll take care of that. Fourteen of them. And then with the moon going the other way, I've got that. Now, there's a good job I left the sandstone when I did. What I can do now . How much sandstone have I got? I've got just the 2. How much sand have I got? I mean, that doesn't really matter, although that probably would, because but I don't think that should have really mattered, because what I'm going to do at that point is I'm going to build the structural support around that. But at least then you now know what I had going on. And then with that in mind, you can then just take care of the sandstone the remaining sandstone that you've got, because you've relinquished quite a lot of them into making the stairs. Just that part. Now I need to make sure I've got enough there. Now I've got some more sand around this area. I'll take care of. I'm just gathering some sand at the moment. And that's purely because I just want to look at widening my horizon. But still I need to do more crafting on that. It's amazing that I can collect sand blocks on that. And dirt as well. Right, I think I might have to, in actual fact, I've just suddenly realised that I've done that. So what I'm doing now, sun's rising, so I can just pick up from where I left off. That takes care of that. And then you just knock down the rest of it around the border. And make it so it looks all makes it so it looks alright. So when I've knocked all this bit down, this bit will all get knocked down. Once I get there, this bit will all get knocked down. Maybe not all of it, but maybe not this corner part. I'll just replace it all with cut sandstone. This bit, it's absolutely fine. But that's just sand. Let me just go through my organiser. That's sandstone stairs. That's just sand. I need my diamond pickaxe for that. But I think then at that point, by the time that I get to the end part, so by the time I start seeing the dirt, that's where I'll stop. Unless it's untidy. So I've come across the dirt, so that's where it will stop. Unless if it looks untidy. I might need to knock back another, I may need to knock this back a bit more, so then I've got enough area to go around. I'll tell you now, this sand's not going to last very long, I will have to say. This area's not going to last, sand's not going to last very long at all. I mean, in that retrospect, I've knocked back that wall. Now, while I'm willing to knock back that bit of wall, that'd be as far as that would be as far as it goes. But this will be the far as it goes. So I will build a wall around here, and that'll be indicative by the border. And that'll be indicated by the border, which then in that retrospect will do that. And a border of three walls. saying that you won't, it won't matter as much once you put, when you, that won't matter as much because you're just plastering over the border anyway. You'll just be knocking over, you'll be bordering that up anyway. I'll just take care of that. Only use my diamond pickaxe as and when I need to. But before I carry on with doing that, I need to make sure that I've got my border in check. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to go back in and do the border. So that would be sandstone. Which only gives you 39. And then cut sandstone. I'd replace it all with cut sandstone. I mean, that would be my motive. Got a turtle. Back in the water because that could be quite a nuisance. Right, so the cut sandstone and access my border. And I can do sandstone for everything else. Normal sandstone for everything else. These I can just gloss over. With the sand. Sandstone. That wouldn't necessarily matter because I'm just going to put that in. My diamond pickaxe out the stairs. For that reason. I need to find the stairs. Right, I then realised that in order to maintain that border, in order to maintain that border, you would then need to work on that. But with the sand that I've picked up, which is that, you then would take care of that. And that'd be your end border. So what you find as your end border, and then what you do now, you take care of the rest of that. And and we'll do diamond pick. The rest of it. This will be where it stops. This will be where the border stops. Yeah, that will be where the border stops. And then at that point, you then just take care of, where are we? I've got sand. I'll grab two more bits of sand and that'll give me 16. Then. Because then they compress. Now I'm going to finish off the border. Excuse me. I'll probably stop it there. No, I can't because I've got. Well, I can. I just need to rebuild this area. Which I will do, I need to rebuild that area. And I can do that with the amount, with the sand. Like so. That's taken care of that. How much sand? I've got 10. Oh, this one's gone down quite a long way. I think I might have had enough sand. Yeah, just about. Night time starts to fall. So I build around, that's where my border is. And then what you do. Bring the torches back up, and then any sandstone you might have, use it to colour in the rest of the blocks that you're missing. Apart from at the border. I've run out of sandstone. But I've still got the cut one. Which then allows me to go around the border. And then you just take care of that. I need some more sand. The cut sandstone I will deal with in a bit. Got some more sand there. Now, the sandstone that I would have used for that, I'll use sandstone to fill this bit up. And then do sandstone stairs up to this area. But I've got more sand around here. So join me in the next episode and I'll take you through the quest for sand. But in the meantime, this is the Ultimate Daren signing off.